Today is February 5th. We'll start this video by wishing Parker a happy birthday, because yesterday was Big Jim's 14th birthday. Show your face, Parker. Show your face.
Hello. We're on the way to the Bojangles. I always say, in my opinion, the second most important thing when you're driving is obviously the aux. The first most important is who's in the car with you. I mean, Parker's in the car with me. Or no, it's to be safe, you know, wear your seatbelt and do all that stuff. Just drop a new song. It's amazing. Love it. To this.
Hey, that country boy! Yeah.
So I'm starting to get in Star Wars again. Grayson just watched the whole series, and I started on the way back from the Cove Campus today because we did the chapel at the Cove Campus. In my opinion, actually, I can't make an opinion yet on Anakin or Luke. I know that, like, Bane Levine says Anakin, but Kyle Johnson says Luke. I have no idea. I know that Anakin gets his legs. What the?
What? What is this guy doing?
Okay. All right, then. Do whatever you want, then. You know that Anakin gets his legs cut off by freaking Obi-Wan Kenobi. Are you serious right now? Luke would have absolutely obliterated Obi-Wan. So I do know that. And I know that Luke gets like his hand cut off by Darth Vader, which is Anakin. So that's whatever. I feel like head-to-head combat, Luke would win.
All right.
Hello, Poppy.
I don't have my phone.
Right here.
Oh. I thought I didn't have my phone, but. What's going on, Ray? Order. Went on Max. Max is the king of not shooting at deer. No, we're paying with the gift cards. We don't pay with the real money because I don't have any. Yeah, not monetized yet. Sorry, Ray. We're just doing like a school project. Is that okay? Get two chicken biscuits, a side order of medium fries, and two large sweet teas. For Miss Benito's. All right, have a good day. Macy got a tattoo, and it's a flower. It apparently has my name on it, like right here. And so we'll see whenever we get here what it is. You guys like my sweatshirt? It's Dwight. Second best character in The Office. Who's your favorite character in The Office?
Michael.
So Ray likes Michael. Gee, who's your favorite character in The Office? Dwight. Okay, so it's Dwight. My favorite's
Creed,
Jim.
Man.
I like Jim. Parker likes Creed. You know who I hate the most? It's Phyllis. Freaking hate Phyllis, dude. If anybody thinks they know more about The Office than me, then you're just wrong. But everything about The Office, inside and out, all the actors, I know everything.
T, big dog with the ranch.
Say hey.
Shout out to my number one viewer, Anna Stroud. Anna Stroud. Shout out to you, Anna. So, thank you.
Seth behind the camera.
I don't want to fight.
All right, T.
Balance is never down.
Oh, man.
The rematch has occurred. Let's go.
Welcome back to Monday Night Football here with Max. It's just me, actually. And today we'll be Ray versus Trey.
Move!
Hey, I'm trying to broadcast here.
Move!
Winner gets the umbrella. Where's the umbrella?
Yeah, winner gets the umbrella.
Winner gets this umbrella.
Oh my!
Oh no! Oh,
we need
Seth
to
just
let us
down.
This video is pretty much our daily life at Bojangles every day. It's really fun. So.
That cannot be good.
Dude, it's like bumping like the dude at Cars. The guy in Cars is like bumping while he goes. Does my hat look good? Does it look weird? Thanks, man. You know, we're here. It's February 16th. First part of the video was filmed like a week ago. And today is apparently supposed to be like the worst storm in forever. It's 70 degrees and it's winter. So it's pretty bad. So, you know, we're about to face the storm in the shorts and short sleeves with the Crocs on. If you ain't rocking the Crocs, then you ain't truly rocking. Put them babies in four-wheel drive real quick. Oh, it's windy. Tried to do it with no hands. It didn't work. You can see we've been repping the council merch this video. You're never going to be able to get the shirt ever again because we're not going to make any more. I have been on like Custom Ink, and I made a few like items of clothing or whatever, if you want to call it that. I'll show them all right here. And eventually, one day, I hope these will be available for y'all to buy, because that'll be awesome. Oh, it's really windy. So I don't think y'all have ever seen my truck. There's my truck. Pretty nice. Thank you, Josh, for my truck, by the way. Yeah, the weather's supposed to be really bad today. So we didn't have school. That's something. That's what I was going to say. We don't have school today. Where's Pickles? Pickles. Come here, Pickles.
Pickles. Come here, Pickles. Pickles, come here.
You want to say anything? Cats are bad. Pickles is a hood cat. What are you doing, Pickles? Get it, Pickles. Jimmy behind the camera again. He's officially a 14-year-old for 12 days now. Storm is supposed to be really bad today. And I was going to go to Sportsman's Park and introduce y'all to the Indian guy that's a cashier, you know? Be kind of like Mr. Khan.
Hello, fans. Hello, fans.
But I don't even know his name, so I was just going to ask him his name. We go there all the time. It's a gas station off of our road. I'm going to show you guys the future, like, hangout spot for this summer. It's going to be sick. Just a bonus room, really. It's above the garage. See, we're just using it as storage right now, but I'm thinking for this summer, we get like either like a pool table or like a ping pong table right here. We got TVs going. We might put some LED lights on the ceilings. I think it'd be sick. The council is like the Jedi council, because we named ourselves the council, but it was just kind of like loose ended. And then I've been watching Star Wars, you know, and I just finished Revenge of the Sith. The council is like the Jedi council, you know, with Mace Windu and Yoda and Anakin for a little bit. Obi-Wan Kenobi, Qui-Gon Jinn, and the other dudes who all died. No, Anakin's a wuss. Anakin is such a wuss. He just gives into the dark side and doesn't try to fight it. Not even a true Jedi. Like, are you kidding me right now? So Jackson, we were at the varsity girls game, and Jackson got attacked by a female. It was Abigail. Abigail got really ticked. So here's a video of them fighting.
And you're yelling at me! I didn't do anything! Leave me alone!
They fought and it was freaking hilarious. And if you don't know, I'm going to UNA. I am going to college. Max is going to Calhoun. Grayson's going to Auburn. And Ray's going to go to Northwest Shoals. And I'm going to UNA. And Macy's going to UNA too. But we'll keep on going through college and everything. And hopefully, you know, all that merch I showed you will be available by then. That would be cool. Remember, if you don't have your Crocs on, you're not truly rocking, man. I love Crocs.
We're here in the back. I don't have the mic, so I'm going to talk pretty loud. But we figured before it storms, why not come back here and enjoy the 70-degree weather? I'm riding Jimmy's four-wheeler because my four-wheeler has a bunch of crap on it. Hey, look up, baby.